She was at the center of a firestorm over insurance coverage for birth control. This week, she took center stage at the Democratic National Convention.
And it's not who we are.
8 months ago, few had ever heard the name Sandra Fluke. That changed this past February.
What does it say about the college co-ed Susan Fluke, who goes before a congressional committee and essentially says that she must be paid to have sex? What does that make her? It makes her a slut, right?
The controversy elevated Fluke to national prominence, where the spotlight has added new pressures.
Obviously, there have been some difficult aspects of this, clearly. But right now, I'm just really glad to be able to have the opportunity to work for President Obama's re-election.
Fluke sees a clear role for herself at the convention.
What I hope to do with my time is to provide people with information about the record of Mr. Romney and Mr. Ryan and of President Obama and Vice President Biden when it comes to issues that are important to women.
Fluke has become an inspiration for women's rights activists around the country, and those who saw her speak Wednesday said she exceeded expectations.
And I remember the line perfectly. Barack Obama cared about his daughters. He thought about his daughters, not his delegates or his donors. That was so profound because every single thing that's being done on the other side is poll tested, it's focus group tested, and it's donor and delegate tested. Barack Obama is heart tested, and that's what she was saying. And it was just so beautiful the way she expressed it.
I tell you, I found it very moving. I mean, you could see how she was personally involved. And I think she made it, I think almost anyone in this country could relate to her.
Fluke will continue to dedicate her time to informing voters on women's issues. Josh Fendrick, CNS TV, at the Democratic National Convention in Charlotte.